After our poor showing in Hungary, we're now heading over to Spa, which is a pretty awesome circuit. Qualifying was absolutely chucking it down, and I managed to give myself yet another grid penalty because I locked the brakes and slid into the side of a Marussia. So I'm 24th, and Jack did make it to Q3, but he's starting 10th, and I've now got to make my way through the field from 24th on the grid somehow as we just approach the first corner. Wow, it's a Ferrari back here. It's massive.
Rain in 15 minutes. Seems they have people pitting.
There are quite a few cars in the pits right now. Watch out for cars exiting the pits. You're currently matching race pace. Good job.
Tyres are going to last a long time.
ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. Jack's pitting now. Jack is in the pits.
And that was a good lap. I was 8 tenths up on my fastest lap. Purple, purple.
James is pitting now. James is in the
pit. There is one for
better.
Let's go.
Go, go now.
And there goes you.
Stay clear of the white line. We don't want a penalty. Okay, it looks like the car ahead.
Wow, I actually hit you. Oh, there's a wreck. We would have been screwed then.
Hit.
No, it's not going to be a 1-2. Check. Too deep into that corner.
Very, very close one.
Wow. Between the top
Hamilton's
not scored. No. Hamilton was 16th. And you gained 3 points on me again. Fuck's sake. To your 6 points ahead now.
58 points away from Hamilton. And we've moved to third in the strut test.
Yay! Only 74 points behind.